Okay. So I've cut off some to make the handle. Get a better grip. This is what I got so far. I'm gonna flatten that out and turn that into a bar as well. There. And then I'm gonna turn it back on. And I'll flatten that end out. And I'll make that the handle. This part right here, this is going to be the knife part. And I'm going to try to forge the blade, forge the entire blade, if possible. If not, I'll probably just use the angle grinder. So I'll get back to you when I've done that.